when people started to build saunas to their own homes, they were not so popular anymore. But now they are again coming. People are noticing that in public saunas you probably get better löyly, better feeling, and you also meet other people, you socialize, you can socialize with those saunas.
Like yesterday we had a little Christmas party, so it's very nice to go and sweat a bit and then you feel yourself human again. And it's also for relaxation and getting with your getting your thoughts together and enjoying the bad liquids coming out from your body. Place where all the contracts were negotiated. I think some of the contracts are negotiated still at sauna, because in sauna you can trust the other people. There are no ties or different clothes. Everybody is as he is a human, and it's very easy to negotiate at sauna.
More popular than ever, it seems like it, and it's about kind of mixing the old and new traditions here in Helsinki. We have a lot of young people here, so it's kind of wise to do that, and we like to think that this is like urban retreat, where to kind of calm down and have a space to breathe.
This is crazy, like having sauna in the Christmas market. Here for a conference, and there were the matchmaking and all the, you know, the meetings were also in the sauna. It was a sauna village, which is so crazy.
Public sauna of the household company is a very good thing, because then you can save the environment with the heating. Hello.
Hey, hi.
How is it going?
Great.
Sauna traditions in Finland, that most of the people have their own sauna at home.
Yeah.
But they still prefer to come to the public sauna in order that you meet people and you can talk and chat about the weather and so on. And then you can continue your Christmas shopping.
During Christmas times and during midsummer, sauna is really important. So basically, it's always some kind of transition period. For example, when you start your Christmas time, you go to sauna, and then you set your mind differently. So basically, you calm down, you forget your daily life, and then you settle down for the sauna.
I go to the oldest public sauna in Finland. It's in Tampere.
Oldest one? Oh.
Yeah.
How old is that?
bit more of allergies.
Tradition is a little bit different than in Central Europe or in Anglo-American culture, but we do have our elves who are called tontut. They are a little bit similar guys who are helping to Santa Claus.